I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl. If I did, I would call her. Rather than a hat. I feel like part of living in the wild and precious now is taking a moment to allow yourself to be wonderstruck by everything that is art. We're all artists and everyone brings their own unique, beautiful thing to the table. Art in all its forms speaks to us in different ways. So go and make art. Dance, sing, write songs and poetry. We need the art that you have to offer. I hope you're making the most of your wild and precious now.